The majority of DI71X Ethernet devices are connected directly to a single PC using a crossover cable. To install a DI71X Ethernet device directly connected to your PC, begin by setting an alternate configuration. To do so, right-click on the local area connection icon in the system tray and select Status. This displays the local area connection status window. From the local area connection status window, select Properties. From the local area connection properties window, select Internet Protocol and click on the Properties button. This brings us to the Internet Protocol Properties window. Select the Alternate Configuration tab. Choose User Configured and enter an IP address in the space provided. This becomes the IP address of the network card. The subnet mask should automatically be entered. Once finished, click OK. With the alternate configuration set, connect your DI71X Ethernet device to the PC using a crossover cable. The local area connection icon indicates that it's attempting to communicate with your device. This may take a minute or two. Once communication is established, you're ready to install your DI71X Ethernet device. During installation, you'll come across the DATEC Instruments Installation Manager and a window indicating that no devices are found. Because DI71X Ethernet devices are configured for DHCP by default, we'll have to manually assign a static IP address. Click Add IP in the No Devices Found window. This brings us to the Manage IP Addresses window. It's here that we'll assign our DI71X Ethernet device a static IP address. Select the device from the list. The software will automatically enter the first portion of the new IP address. Enter a new IP address in the space provided and click Set Static. With the static IP address assigned, the DI71X Ethernet device appears in the DATEC Instruments Installation Manager. Continue as prompted until installation is complete.